Can I follow a kafir on Instagram if they have a Portuguese flag which has a cross on it? And what about the Indian flag? They're both disbelievers.
Akhi, following people on Instagram or in any social media platform has nothing to do with their flags. It has to do with the content. So if the content is positive and beneficial for you, something that helps you in your business, or you learn halal things, and there's nothing haram, no nudity, no haram ideology, no music, etc., there's no problem in that.